Hi there, my name is Sylvester Aklamavo. In this video, I would like to share with you some interesting lyrics in the style of PAT METHENY, who happens to be one of my favorite jazz guitar virtuoso and a living legend of jazz guitar. I believe these lyrics will help you learn more on how he approaches improvisation on major chords, minor chords, and dominant chords. From the PDF, I'm going to do exercise lick two, the way PAT METHENY will approach major seven. Did you see that? So it goes. That's major seven. So. And this is how it's going to approach a minor seven chord. If is on if minor, you know. That's minor seven. That's on minor chord, minor licks. That's lick number one. This is how he's going to approach a dominant seven chord, G seventh. So basically, that's how he approaches, you know, part of the licks. That the way I think he uses his notes. So you can incorporate this into your playing also, you know, because I have like several chord types, like minor, dominant, major. So you can use it on your 2-5-1 progressions, you know. You can and come up with your own ideas, but you know, in his own, you know, kind of style. So that's how I think PAT METHENY approaches, you know, his improvisation. And also these intervals that he plays them like constant structure to a target note, you know, you see, like, you know, things like that, you know. So I hope you enjoy this video. And I have the PDF on my blog, so you can download it. It's on music notation, like for other instruments. Maybe you're a saxophonist or a keyboard player, you want to use it, you can download the PDF. It's on standard staff notation, and it's also on tab, you know, for guitarist tabulature, so you can get exactly the feel, the fret movement on the fretboard, is strings shifting, you know. So thanks for watching.